यूट्यूब ऐप पर घंटी बजाओ और खबरें अभी तक की हर खबर की अपडेट पाओ।
प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस विच वॉज एड्रेस्ड बाय फोर रेस्पेक्टेड जजेस ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट, द हाईएस्ट कोर्ट ऑफ दिस कंट्री। ऑल दोज इश्यूज इन द प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस पर्टेन टू द इंटीरियर इश्यूज ऑफ जुडिशियरी, इट पर्टेन टू द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव इश्यूज ऑफ द हाईएस्ट कोर्ट ऑफ द कंट्री, एंड सो इट वॉज विद इन द डोमेन ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट। It was an internal affair of the judiciary. The Advocate General of this country has come out with a statement. We in Bharatiya Janata Party firmly believe that since under the constitutional scheme of this country, the judiciary is independent and judiciary has its own internal mechanisms, politics by political parties of the country outside of the judicial purview, trying to drag issues internal to judiciary and politicize that, is something which should not be attempted. The Congress party has attempted the same. It has tried its best to politicize internal issues of judiciary, and we firmly believe that this is wrong. We would like to remind the Congress of the fact that election after election in this vibrant democracy of India has shown the mirror to the Congress party. The Congress party has lost most of these elections which were fought since 2014. And so the attempt of the Congress party to fish an opportunity where none existed politically is a wrong attempt. None of us should politicize issues of judiciary, and this is an advice to the Congress party, and the people of this country are watching the Congress party exposing itself.